2011, subscription TV brand Mayo asked us to create a new line of communication. With Portugal immersed in a scenario of crisis and social depression, what better challenge than to get the country laughing again? So we created a new format with related 15 to 20 minute episodes telling the story of the four people managing the Mayo brand communication. But we didn't stop here. We created a new TV channel, Channel 54, exclusively for brand customers. As the episodes unfold, we see the creation of advertisements, brand promotion ideas, brainstorming and new services.
Bem-vindos a este Focus Group. O objetivo é nós apresentarmos ideias e vocês gostarem muito.
Na compra do mel, o cliente tem direito a que um funcionário do mel, qualquer, ok, pode ser o Fernando, lhe conte uma história de fadas.
Era uma vez uma princesa.
Basically, the day-to-day working of a company where everything happens with a lot of humor.
Então, que tal vermos algumas opiniões que recolhemos na rua?
Eu acho uma estupidez, mas tudo bem.
E é por isso que eu considero que este anúncio televisivo devia dar na televisão.
The first strategic move was to invest in the production of this series as if it were a regular television series. In less than a month, the new Mayo company was up and running. In addition to Channel 54, two new different platforms were created. And the first episode was born, launched as if it were a TV series without ever revealing that it was associated with a brand. And from that moment, it was revealed through the full range of media that it was a series to advertise Mayo. On the first day, after being released simultaneously on three platforms, the first episode received more than 500,000 views and made headlines in major national newspapers and the free media, reaching record levels of notoriety in Portugal. Sales increased 44%. The first episode was the most viewed first episode in the year for a series on cable TV. In this episode alone, 11.9 million minutes were seen across the various platforms. There is no better virtue than a brand that knows how to laugh at itself, and in this way made the Portuguese laugh too.
Por amor de Deus, não somos animais.
Tem que criar uma promoção irresistível para quem adere ao mel.
Olha, isso é fácil. Quem comprar o mel pode usufruir do mel.